Huh? We took lots of pictures of it.
And there's the family.
How long has that been going on?
All of them. Except for me.
Forever, because they said the 1700s.
Here he is, right here.
And then they came back like 100 years later, and 48 miles of it had already melted. That was in 1800s.
So that's the process. That's how it does.
Because where we are right now was in the 1700s.
Amazing how fast it changes.
This doesn't freeze up during the winter time?
It may, I don't know.
They can't go during the months of
but
salt
water doesn't freeze like
right.
I mean, I'm sure it does, but I mean,